To set all the general or necessary information of your company, you have to go to the ERP setting page. Well, this is actually a core setting page. Now choose the date, the starting date of your company. Then choose a month, the financial year starts, and then choose a date format. And finally, enable debug mode. Well, this is up to the developer whether he wants to enable it or not. And then save changes. That's it.